All right, welcome back, guys. Episode 12. You know, that's bad because I can just.
You tried to humiliate me. You left your mark on me, but it didn't work. Instead of shame, I felt pride. I embraced the mark and was reborn.
Okie dokie.
I returned to finish you.
Mortally flammable. Don't hit him. He might die. Ah. No, 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 no. Fuck. Not what I wanted to do. Wanted to kill. Well, shit. Boy, I just can't win, can I? Bink. Bink. Oh, missed him. Bink. Okay. All right, there. Well, shit. We can do this while we're on the way. Maybe I can even get some info about my Capitan. Oh, I don't have any elf shot. I need some elf shot.
Nothing compared to what I've got in store for you.
Ooh. Oops. Shit. Ushik. Ushak. The Defiler. Well. Oh well.
Ranger!
Yes.
Won't bring my brother back. But it might put a smile on his ghost.
Okay. Ah. Come on. Come on. Okay, well, shit. This guy, I don't know what to do with him. Oh. That's the only thing I know how to do. Come on, go. Where's my guy? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, you're kidding me. Go, 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 go. Up, up, up. Good job. Okay, nice. Let's storm this castle and take it. Okay. Oh. No. Why can't I? Here we go. Let's send that guy. Savages, defenders, hunters. Let's do savages. Okay. Okay. Now let's do it. Level 89, Feral Bastion. Ooh, look, I even got blue armor. Dark blue, but it's blue. What's up, Bruce?
peace. Slanzimical!
Oh, I remember. The other head's not really a second head.
My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Which is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. My kind of luck.
But I will handle the overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Divine focus.
All right, here we go. Oh.
Like a prize, out right, oh, right. Out of all the people I could have faced during this assault, it had to be you. Fine. Let's get this done.
Fuck. Vulnerable to stealth.
Crush her! Crush you! Crush!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna let someone hit me. There you go, alright. Oh, did he kill my guy? He did. Nice. Oh, well, there goes the epic guy. God damn it. Yes, thank you. Oh, you know what? Oh, come on. Oh, it's four. Okay, that's why I'm having such a hard time. Look at all this poison everywhere.
Yeah, this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword.
Where's this moss?
I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now, we need to take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
Keep going. All right, here we go.
Yeah, I fancy this fort capturing business.
And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed? His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region.
All right, here we go. Fighting the first overlord, who is really an Oleg Hai. With a little goblin on its back.
This vault belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean get hit by the hammer? That's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. That's a job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know. Never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate. Rose.
Welcome. The man is a friend. The Olog, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know,
kill me. How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. A fine bunch. They captured this Olog. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Olog jumped out. Arms go a-flying, and then here we are, best of friends.
Murana, I'm killing you.
Oh, what? I should tell him about the four thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up at all. Bright Lord of me just came by to tell you that the four towers.
Right, Lord. Well, you are welcome to it, Right, Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the Overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Well, your worries are over, because now I'm Overlord.
No. No, 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 not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. A little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, crews cannot be overlooked.
Super. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no carriage openings for half-wits.
Squabbling fools. They have their uses.
You bear these two's
overlooked. Yeah. You read my mind.
God, my mind. Olog's friend!
We fought and suffered, but still we stand! There is a new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
No. Nope. They just automatically promote war chiefs, huh? Okay.
Now we have a foothold in Mordor. We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer. And the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. Our next move carefully.
Let's see. Ooh, I remember that. Not fun. Alright, let's hunt down this last captain. Wait. Let's also... Stone walls, reinforced walls, metal walls. Holy cow. Iron gates, poison spouts, fire spouts. Savage host, defender host. There we go.
Is near. Those slaves will soon be rid of their masters.
Machine Beastmaster, okay. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. There we go. Ha! Which is exactly what I'm gonna do, only because brutal stealth kill. Okay, well, I am not certainly not capturing anything. Let's try this real quick. This firing machine assassin. Not what I want.
Hurry! It's faster than it looks.
Funny.
Show all of Morgor I own you.
Snafu. Fireproof, enraged by mortal wounds.
I'll burn. That'll leave a mark.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not what I wanted to do either. Nice. Okay. Well. I don't know how to get that. But either way, we're gonna call it here. And, we're gonna work on my army a little bit. Hold plus to view army. Could be worse. Okay, so yeah, I can reposition them. Nice. Okay. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.